A 25-year-old youth died in an accident involving 5 vehicles, truck, car, scooter, motorcycle and a cycle, near GNE College on the Ludhiana Malerkotla Road on Tuesday. The deceased, Nishan, who was 25 of Gill Village, was riding a scooter. An eyewitness, Parminder Singh, said the incident occurred around 2 p.m. when a Centro car coming from the wrong side had a head-on collision with the truck coming from the Malerkotla side. Before the collision between the car and truck, Nishan's scooter was hit by the car, which then dragged his scooter on the road and he got sandwiched between the car and truck. Nishan suffered serious head injuries in the mishap and died on the spot. Drivers of both car and truck suffered minor injuries in the accident. A cyclist and motorcycle rider also rammed into the car and they suffered minor injuries too. After the accident, a long traffic jam was witnessed on the road. It was only when the police removed the ill-fated vehicles from the road, traffic was resumed. The Sadar police took the body to civil hospital for post-mortem examination. A case is yet to be registered by the police. A 25-year-old youth died in an accident involving 5 vehicles, truck, car, scooter, motorcycle and a cycle, near GNE College on the Ludhiana Malerkotla Road on Tuesday. The deceased, Nishan, who was 25 of Gill Village, was riding a scooter. An eyewitness, Parminder Singh, said the incident occurred around 2 p.m. when a Centro car coming from the wrong side had a head-on collision with the truck coming from the Malerkotla side. Before the collision between the car and truck, Nishan's scooter was hit by the car, which then dragged his scooter on the road and he got sandwiched between the car and truck. Nishan suffered serious head injuries in the mishap and died on the spot. Drivers of both car and truck suffered minor injuries in the accident. A cyclist and motorcycle rider also rammed into the car and they suffered minor injuries too. After the accident, a long traffic jam was witnessed on the road. It was only when the police removed the ill-fated vehicles from the road, traffic was resumed. The Sadar police took the body to civil hospital for post-mortem examination. A case is yet to be registered by the police.